It's called The Devil Went Down to Georgia. Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man, sawing on the fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play a pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny. And it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet. You're gonna regret, because I'm the best that's ever been." His case, and he said, "I'll start this show," and fire blew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow, and he pulled the bow across the strings, and it made an evil hiss, and then a band of demons joined in, and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, "Well, you're a pretty good old son, but sit down in that chair right there and I'm gonna show you how it's done." Devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat, and he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, you come back now if you ever want to try again, and I told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best that's ever been."